Are you ready?
Oh, Grocket ready.
Tootsie, how about you?
Ah, Tootsie is ready.
Okay, here we go.
Well, now the cowboy can yodel, it was never meant to be. The cowboy can yodel, he just yodel a lady. His voice fell to the basement, he turned blue from lack of air. But then he met an Arizona cowgirl, and she sang way up there. Oh, she would try to teach him, but he could only answer, now his yodeling cowgirl sweetheart was an Arizona miss, and when they got together, she would try to get a little kiss. She chased him through the hayloft. When he tried to get away, she roped him with her lariat and shouted, "Ole, ole!" Oh, she would try to teach him, "Ole, ole, 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 ole." But he could only answer, "Ole, ole, 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 ole." Cowboy can yodel, it was never meant to be. The cowboy can yodel, he just yodel a lady. He said, "I just can't do it, but I guess I just don't care. Let me put my spurs on, I'll ride way out there." Oh, now, she would try to teach him a lady, a lady, a lady, a lady, a lady. He could only answer, "Olalate, olalate, olalate, olalate." Hey, hey, olalate, 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 olalate.
Yodel a lady, yodel a lady.